are back, and you're watching News Channel 3 live at 9. This former reality star and cooking extraordinaire teamed up with Remington College right here in Memphis to bring a state-of-the-art culinary lab to students right here in the Mid-South.
Kind of teaching the next generation. Kathy Wakile works closely with Remington. Good to have you. She comes here periodically to teach classes at their training center in Memphis. Welcome back to live
well,
at
thank
9.
You. Thank you. Thank you. It's great to be back.
Sorry we don't have warmer weather. I mean, Lord,
or drier weather for
that. It's warmer for us. It's all good.
So this is a kind of this looks light. It looks sweet. It looks like it'll be happy.
It is. It's perfect for Valentine's Day. That's
awesome.
Why I brought it to you. It's called strawberry panna cotta.
Not too caloric.
It's not too sweet.
Okay.
Made with simple ingredients that we have in our kitchen.
Mm. Okay.
Buttermilk, heavy cream. A little bit of sugar, fresh strawberries.
Buttermilk.
That
yes.
is
different.
Yeah.
Interesting.
So we're changing it up a little bit. So the word panna cotta is actually translates to cooked cream, and that's
okay.
what we're making.
Okay.
So we're cooking the cream. So we're going to start out with simple things that you have in your refrigerator, things you have in your home, easy access. It's done in minutes, and that's what we start out at Remington College. We like to start out with basics, teaching yeah. kitchen essentials.
Yeah.
So anyone that is interested in the culinary world can start out small and build their way up.
Mm.
Build their portfolio
of
recipes.
Even at home, do you always kind of keep it pretty simple? Do you prefer that or what?
You know, it depends on what's happening, but I do like to keep it simple. You know, sometimes the simplest ingredients make the best desserts or mm-hmm. best dishes. So for here, what we're going to do is we're just adding some fresh strawberries into our blender. I'm not going to actually make it. I'm just going to go through the steps today because it's a little noisy with the blender.
Okay.
So we're going to add our strawberries, some fresh buttermilk, and some sugar.
What's the buttermilk add? Is that like a tang?
It's just a nice little tang. It gives it a little roundness of flavor.
Mm-hmm. I like that.
Really great.
Yeah.
And it complements the strawberries.
That's
really
kind of
nice.
It's southern, you realize.
It is.
That,
see,
right?
Well, I had to bring a little
to
touch of south.
We like that, Kathy. We like that.
Exactly.
Does it also add a little more density to it as well?
It does. It does. It just adds a nice roundness of flavor and just gives a little extra something special, especially with the strawberries, the tanginess with the strawberries fresh. So then after it's blended, we're going to strain it into a bowl to get all the seeds out and make sure there's no lumps or anything like that. In the meantime, we're going to be cooking our cream.
Okay.
So we're really just bringing it up to a full boil.
So you're not cooking the buttermilk part.
No.
You're
going to
cook
just
the cream.
Just the cream, bringing that up to a boil, scald it. Not quite scald it, just a full boil.
Okay.
Shut it off, and then we're going to add a packet of gelatin.
Okay.
Dissolve that. Then we're going to add all the ingredients together, and
that's it.
Add a little bit of fresh vanilla, vanilla extract, and then we pour it into you could pour it into a mold, like a little ramekin or a little bowl like this,
sure.
and then you turn it over once
will
it's set.
So it would.
It will.
Firm
it takes
up.
About 5 hours to set up or overnight, which I like to do because you can make it ahead and then just prep it. And make it pretty afterwards. Here I have a little bit of a strawberry coulis. So it's just strawberries diced up with a little fresh mint and some lemon juice and some little bit of sugar.
You
can add a little bit of strawberry or liqueur or cherry liqueur, top it to this. And then just since it's Valentine's Day, we're gonna add a little bit of chocolate ganache.
So I didn't hear.
It's not cooperating.
This is why this is too.
There it is, right there. That looks so good.
I didn't hear any added sugar until the very end, so it really is.
There's really not much sugar, and this makes about 12 servings.
Super easy.
It's super easy. Super pretty, super delicious right here. There's a spoon right over there. I want you to dig in and enjoy.
Kathy, a lot of people may wonder, as busy as your schedule is, how do you come up with all these different recipes?
Well, I've always liked to play in the kitchen.
Okay.
So it's a lot of fun trying different ingredients. A lot of these things were born from the things that I have in the house.
Okay.
So that's what I came up with. And, you know, it's just it's a passion.
Mm-hmm.
And so for anyone that has a passion for cooking or is trying to find their next chapter in life, Remington College offers different programs for different people to enter into the culinary world, whether it be just maybe wanting to start your own business and you don't know the beginning of it. So we teach kitchen basics. And then we also offer associate's programs. And we have an enrolling a revolving enrollment. Mm-hmm. So every month there's a new chance for students to enter into our program.
Do they also have classes on the business side of it?
Yes.
All?
In our associate's program, we teach restaurant management. Wow. We teach also hospitality. There's a variety of classes that they take to be able to, you know, form your own business. And
does it surprise you at all that there is so much interest these days, especially in what you're doing, especially in the, I guess, culinary arts as well? That has to be a really good thing.
It's a wonderful thing. Everyone needs to eat, right?
Yeah.
And so in the kitchen, we all find that's where the heart is of your home, whether a business. We all need to eat. And there's so many wonderful restaurants that are, you know, popping up all over.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And there's always room for someone that conventional, professional, you know, going to school, college for some other reason,
right.
You know, you're at a loss. You don't find your way. But in the kitchen, in the restaurant business, there's always a place for someone that would love to get their hands.
Do you get enough time when you're down here to sample all our? Because Memphis
I
is
do.
A restaurant town.
I do, and I enjoy. I mean, my favorite thing to have down here, out here, is barbecue. Of course,
oh,
so,
you
yeah.
know it so well.
You never run yeah. out.
No,
this
and I really enjoy good. It, so I get my fix. How do you like
it's
it?
Very, very light,
it
and
is.
Not too sweet, but it's sweeter than you know. It's definitely it would satisfy your sweet tooth.
It does. And that's
almost
all you need.
Gone. Yeah, I've noticed.
I'm sorry, I have to get another spoon
that's okay.
for you.
No, you any, really don't.
Kathy, any other projects? She's looking out for herself, as
yeah.
always. Any other projects you're working on these days?
So I have my restaurant at home.
Yeah.
It's called Pizza Love. I love pizza. Mm-hmm. And so that's where we came up with the name. But we don't just serve pizza. We serve a variety of Italian food and, you know, just regular mm-hmm. staples mm-hmm. like hamburgers and wraps and salads and all different things. And it's a great family business. We love it. And it's a great place in the community that everyone can enjoy. What else are we working on? I have my cannoli kits, as always, on goldbelly.com. You could get my cannoli kits throughout the country, and they're delivered right to your door. You can make your own cannolis. And I'm just having fun here in Memphis whenever I get a chance to come down and visit and be with my students there at Remington
needs
College.
This needs to go in your next cookbook.
That one's in my cookbook.
Is it?
Is
yes,
it there?
Yes.
Oh,
I'm going to share the recipe
even
today
better.
For your viewers to make this right in time for Valentine's
and
Day.
And the name of the book is?
Indulge by Kathy Wakile.
I love that.
Yeah.
Kathy,
you're
good
like
to have you back in
well,
Memphis.
Well, it's great to be back. Thank you so much.
Love hanging out with you.
Thanks for having me.
All right.